what if I could find a donor with unmixed stem cells? I could have a 25-40% chance of cure. Survival! 17% of sufferers never find a donor. But something interesting was there in my case. God had given me my father's stem cells. Perfect for the transplant. God doesn't work by the same teachers. We trust in God with our heart. My dad has skin cancer. And he will marry melanoma. I'm sure he has taken my life. The immense suffering of a bone marrow transplant cannot be put into words. As I lay in my living nightmare, I cried out to God, who is always there. 2 days had gone past, living to produce the blood for me. Doctors with empty faces entered the room to share the devastating news. I needed a second transplant, or I would surely die. We were told a second transplant usually didn't work, but was my only hope. A miracle from God. We felt his power fill the room. Peace overcame fear as we gave up control to the Almighty.